Talk about a royal engagement. Queen Elizabeth welcomes President Joe Biden and First Lady Dr. Jill Biden at Windsor Castle. The meeting took place on Sunday amid the G7 summit, which began earlier this week. England is hosting this year's event. It's the first time in 2 years participants are gathering in person for the economic talks. Her Majesty greeted the Bidens at the Windsor Castle Quadrangle. The Queen watched this year's Trooping the Color presentation for her official birthday celebration there one day earlier. The first couple received a military salute from the Queen's Guard of Honor battalion and went on to join the monarch inside her home for tea. Dr. Biden reportedly told press on Sunday that she and the president had been looking forward to spending time with the Queen for weeks, adding that it was an exciting part of their UK visit and a beautiful beginning. When asked in April if President Biden was hoping to spend time with Her Majesty while in Britain for G7 events, White House Press Secretary Jen Psaki reportedly replied, "Who wouldn't want to meet with the Queen?" The monarch has met with 13 U.S. presidents during her nearly 70-year reign. On Friday, she, Prince Charles, Duchess Camilla, Prince William, and Duchess Kate attended a G7 reception where the Queen posed with all 7 world leaders there for the summit, including President Biden. Hours earlier, the First Lady teamed up with Kate to visit a primary school in Cornwall, where they participated in a lesson with students and teachers. The Bidens may get a chance to return the royals' hospitality. The president reportedly said after their tea that the Queen was very generous and reminded him fondly of his mother, adding that he invited Her Majesty to visit the White House, which he joked could fit in the courtyard of Windsor Castle.